हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ दीप्ति, योर मैथ्स टीचर्स. हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड फाइन एट योर होम. ओके, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस्ड चैप्टर 2, दैट इज फ्रैक्शंस एंड डेसिमल्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज फ्रैक्शंस? फ्रैक्शंस मीन्स देर इज न्यूमिरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर. द अपर पार्ट इज कॉल्ड न्यूमिरेटर एंड द लोअर पार्ट इज कॉल्ड डिनोमिनेटर. एंड वी ऑलरेडी लर्न मेनी टाइप ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस, दैट इज प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शंस. यस और नो? वी विल डिस्कस्ड समथिंग मोर अबाउट दैट. ओके, दिस वीडियो फॉर 7th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन? ए प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन इज ए फ्रैक्शन दैट रिप्रेजेंट्स ए पार्ट ऑफ ए होल. मीन्स व्हाट? इट इज ए पार्ट ऑफ ए होल फिगर. इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ ए होल फिगर. ओके, और वी कैन से इजिली दैट इन विच द न्यूमिरेटर इज स्मॉलर एंड द डिनोमिनेटर इज ग्रेटर. लुक एट हियर सम एग्जाम्पल. 3/4. यस, हियर द न्यूमिरेटर इज स्मॉलर एंड द डिनोमिनेटर इज ग्रेटर. यस, दिस इज कॉल्ड प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. देन व्हाट इज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन? इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, एन इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन इज ए कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ होल एंड ए प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. इट इज ए कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ होल एंड ए प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. ओके, मीन्स और वी कैन सेट द जस्ट ऑपोजिट ऑफ द प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन इन विच द न्यूमिरेटर इज ग्रेटर एंड द डिनोमिनेटर इज स्मॉलर. लाइक 7/4, 4/3, 5/2. यस, दीज आर इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. This is proper fraction. These are improper fraction. You already know. Yes or no? Yes. Now, what is mixed fraction? Mixed fraction, we can convert improper fraction into mixed fraction in which one whole number is there and one proper fraction is there. The combination of a whole and a proper fraction. Okay. Like 1/3/4. Look at here. 1 is a whole number and 3/4 is a proper fraction. So this is called mixed fraction. Okay, one more example. 3/2/6. Okay, these all are mixed fraction, proper fraction. Okay, now we will discuss the addition of fractions. First we discussed the addition of the fraction. Okay, I am giving example. Look at here. So, first we will discuss the addition of the fraction. Okay, look at here how we will add to the fractions. Look at here, I am giving example. 3/5 + 2/7. This is given in the questions. I already told that there is two types of process are there. Yes, first of all, we will take the LCM of the denominator. What is the LCM of 5 and 7? 5 1 7 1. So the LCM is 35. Yes, first we have to take the LCM of denominator. Take the LCM, that is 35. Okay, now divide 35 with 5. Means first divide with the denominator, then multiply with the numerator. 35 divided by 5 into 3. Divide with numerator, then multiply with denominator. Okay, now give bracket, then add plus. Again, 35 divided by 7 into 2. Here we have to divide, here we have to, then we have to multiply. 35 divided by 7 into 2. Okay, then 35 divided by 5, how much? 7. Yes, 7, 5, 7 is 35, no, 7 into 3, that is 21. Plus 35 divided by 7, how much? 5. Yes, 5 into 2, that is 10. Now, what is the value? Yes, understood all. This is one process of addition. One more process we will discuss. Look at here. 3 by 5 plus 2 by 7. Given, first take LCM. LCM equal to 35. We know. Then we have to equal the denominator. Okay, we have to equal the denominator. So what we have to do? Here we have to make 35. Here we have to make 35. So in 3 by 5, which number I will multiply here? Then it will come 35. 7. Yes or no? We have to multiply with the both side, on the upper side and the lower side, both side. Okay, that is 7 3 is 21, 5 7 is 35. Now same, next, in which number I will multiply to get 35? 5 I will multiply, because 7 5 is 35. So we have to multiply on the both side. 5 2 is 10, 7 5 is 35. Now add the two values, 21 by 10 plus 10, sorry, 21 by 35, 10 by 35. Yes, that is 31 by 35. Got it. This is one process. This is one process. Both are correct and the answers also same. Okay, which process is easy to you? You do that. Okay, here first you have to take LCM. Then you have to equal the denominator, lower part. Okay, you have to equal the lower part. Then you have to add it. Or this process also you can do it. Addition and subtraction, definitely same, full same. Just put the subtraction symbol on this, on the addition place. Okay, so addition and subtraction same. Okay, we will go for the next, that is what? That is multiplication. Multiplication so much easy. Addition and subtraction, this one. Okay, multiplication, look at here. Multiplication, 3 by 5 into 2 by 7 given. What we have to do? Just multiply the upper side, 3 2 is 6, then multiply the lower side. How much is it? 3 2 is 6, 5 7 is 35. Okay, understood. Multiplication is just nothing, just multiply the upper side, then multiply the lower side. Finished. Okay, next, if the question given like this, 3 whole 1 by 3 into 2 whole 1 by 4, if the question given in the mixed fraction, you have to first convert it into the improper fraction, then you have to multiply it. How we will convert into the mixed fraction? You have to multiply this, then add with this, 3 into 3. Here we have to multiply, here we have to plus, 3 into 3, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 by 3, correct. 4 into 2, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 by 4. First you have to convert into the improper fraction, then you have to what? Multiply it. 10 into 9, that is 90, 3 into 4, that is 12. Got it, friends? This is multiplication. We will go for the next, division, fractions division. How we will do? Look at here. Look at here, the question given, 3 by 5 divided by 2 by 7. This is given. What we have to do? 3 by 5, first one will remain same, then multiply, then reciprocal to the second, means 7 by 2. First is remain same, multiply, second will be reciprocal, or second will be what? Reciprocal. Okay, now multiply, 7 3 is 21, 5 2 is 10. 7 3 is 21, 5 2 is 10. Got it, friends? This is division process. We will take more example. Look at here. If the question given in the mixed fraction, then mixed fraction, first you have to convert into improper. 3 3 is 9, 9 plus 1, 10. Into, sorry, division, no? 4 2 is 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 by 2. first one will remain same into second one will be reciprocal means ulta ulta kar do theek hai then 10 to ja 20 9 3 ja 27 understood the process of revision okay this is all about fractions what multiplication subtraction addition and division next the next one more things look at here of means what friends if the question given like this 1 by 2 of 36 what you have to do just in the place of you put into okay in the place of you put into then it will cancel 2 1 ja 2 2 8 ja 16 18 1 ja 18 okay if the question is given like this you can do like this process got it now we will go for the next that is decimals additions and multiplication okay decimals addition and multiplication we will discuss that okay decimal additions look at here you already know decimal additions additions decimals addition and subtraction you know that we will discuss multiplication and division of the decimal okay yes look at here the question given decimals multiplication okay 0.2 into 6 okay 0.2 into 6 first convert it into the fraction 0.2 equal to 2 by 10 पॉइंट के बाद एक नंबर है तो वन में एक जीरो देना ये मैं ऑलरेडी समझा चुकी हूँ पॉइंट के बाद जितना नंबर होगा वन में उतना जीरो देना है देन इनटू सिक्स और एक बात तो इधर भी है सिक्स के नीचे कुछ नहीं है बोल के इधर वन है यस नाउ मल्टीप्लाई टू सिक्स जा ट्वेल्व टेन वन जा टेन दैट इज 1.2 अंडरस्टूड वी विल टेक मोर एग्जाम्पल ओके लुक एट हेयर 8 इंटू 4.6 जो पॉइंट में है उसको पहले फ्रैक्शन में कन्वर्ट करो 8 के नीचे कुछ नहीं है बोल के 1 है 4.6 46 बाय 10 करेक्ट ना मल्टीप्लाई द अपर साइड दैट इज 36.8 yes understood all okay one more example we will take 0.2 3.5 in this value also we have to first convert it into the fractions then we have to multiply it 70 by 10 10 is 100 00 cancel answer is 0.7 understood got it students okay same on the what in the division process look at here 0.2 divided by 3.5 this is given yes 0.2 means first convert it into the fraction then what we have to do first one will remain same multiply second one will be reciprocal yes 10 10 ja cancel the answer is 2 by 35 okay first you have to just convert it into the mixed fraction okay we will take more example 0.80 okay this one 80 by 100 yahan pe kuch nahi bolke niche 1 hai first ka same rahega second ka ulta ho jayega correct now 580 will cancel so answer will be 16 by 100 look at here 16 1 is 16 10 1 is 10 16 by 100 that is 0.16 this is the process of division okay this is for all fractions and decimals okay thank you all